The traits that Garmadon, Wu, and Lloyd have are human, oni, and dragon. They look more human, so that's an indication that their dominant trait is, guess what, human. While their oni and dragon traits are recessive. Garmadon looks more like an oni now because after he was corrupted and struck by lightning, it switched his genes a bit and made his oni trait more dominant. After being purified, his human trait went back to its dominant status, but after being resurrected, his oni side once again took the